The New York Attorney General is investigating Helios and Matheson, the parent company of the popular movie subscription service MoviePass. That's according to media reports. Citing unnamed sources, CNBC and Bloomberg reported that the AG is looking into whether the company committed fraud by misleading investors about its financial standing. The publicly traded company reported a loss of $100 million in August, saying it would soon run out of money without additional funds. Earlier this month, it said it had raised $65 million. It told CNBC that it believes its financial reporting has been truthful and it's looking forward to prove it in the probe. But its shares have lost close to 99% of their value over the past year, falling further on the investigation news. Tariq Sansal runs another app-based company called Romeo.
I think the business model is potentially flawed if it's unhedged. Now, if it is hedged, if they can deliver contractor agreements with the theaters or negotiate these quickly, then it could actually be an extraordinary buy that was hammered by negative news, right? So it's all down to the details. MoviePass or the parent company could actually be an amazing turnaround story, but all of that depends on the technicalities. Was it hedged? Was it not? Was any part of it unhedged? And this is what an investor manager would focus on.
The New York AG's investigation is the latest hit to MoviePass. The movie subscription service skyrocketed to popularity when it started offering one film a day for $9.95 a month. But that popularity hurt profits, and MoviePass had to trim its plan and hike prices.